And we're back with another game. I'm the Tsar, my name is Geist, and my third lucky card is, Dear Sir or Madam, we regret to inform you that the office of X has denied your request for Y.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Yep, I'm doing this. Denzel. I'm invincible!
Like, State Farm is there.
We honestly need
a good neighbor.
Like a good nigger, Obama is there.
Ooh, I have way too many good.
I don't think anyone will actually get my thing in this. I'm
with this one.
Oh, well, damn.
Like, State Farm. Like, why don't make a thermal pissing shit in everywhere? State Farm is there. Like, Sharon Cops of Barry King. Ooh, which one should I pick?
Oh man, like a boo-boo good. State Farm is there.
Let's pick this one.
I really liked how Geist opened up with that fucking intro, though. That was stellar. How am I compensating for my tiny penis? Again!
Oh god, this one. Yeah,
I hate this card.
Yep.
Oh.
Almost all my cards are actually testicle related.
He doesn't really want to read this one out.
How am I compensating for my tiny penis? Well, to be fair, we haven't really been reading them out completely, to be honest. Just like the black card.
Yeah.
Rubbing chocolate pudding all over Bill Cosby's nipples. Or stuffing my balls into a Sega Genesis and pressing the power button. That would give you a buzz. Oh, wow, I'm actually winning again? Sweet.
Only by 1 point.
No, but like, I got 2 straight off the bat.
Hi, this is Jim from accounting. We noticed a $1,200 charge labeled blank. Can you explain?
Ooh, I have a few good ones.
Ooh,
I've got
one
called Dead Parents.
P.F. Chang.
Chang himself.
I'm gonna go with the boo-boo.
Aww.
Medical bills.
Oh, that's...
Or, they fucked up. And the accounting's like, the fuck is this dude?
Billy Mays here for... Blank.
Too soon? Definitely.
Oh my god. Billy Mays here for Kurt Cobain's death. Billy Mays here for the devil himself.
I don't care if I don't get this one. I'm not gonna be mad.
Neither.
Oh
goddamn. I'm not mad at all. That was quite possibly the most.
That was a hard.
Actually,
choice.
No. I could have picked my card at the front, which would be great. The Royal Afterbirth. What the hell? They added a 6/6 with flying trample and blank.
Oh, this must be like a Magic the Gathering.
It is. Card. It's magic. Because that's... Like, you'd be bitching if someone added a 6/6 with flying trample and blank. Because that would be pretty unstoppable.
My card is Battleborn related.
My card is just...
A floor that is literally made of lava. Or the inevitable heat death of the universe. I could play the Mario Kart Rage if I could. And the Mario Kart Rage... floor is made of literary lava.
Yes!
Jeff needs a point.
Yeah. Yay!
That, and I kind of liked it more.
Yes. Loving yours easy, cause you're greasy.
Oh my god, that's why I just got fucking hell.
Okay, let's see him. Get him cards.
I don't know, I've got too many good. But I'm gonna go with this one. It's a little racist.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna go with elves, because racism.
Oh, racism always wins with you.
Yeah.
It's gotta say something about you.
I am German.
Would be woefully incompetent without. Put your card, man.
If I had Batman as my second card, I would win.
I have the perfect one for this. But I can't play him, sadly. Oh my god.
Oh, the devil himself would go really well right about now.
Ooh, which one should I pick?
Sunshine and Rainbows.
Dead parents or the soul?
My soul would be woefully incomplete without the devil himself.
I'm gonna have to pick that one.
Yeah. Woo! Here's the church, here's the steeple, open the doors, and here is... blank. Soup that is too hot. Oh, goddamn.
He did say most of his cards were references to testicles.
Yep.
Oh, goddamn.
Blank! It's a trap!
Ooh, I'm gonna go with this one now.
Oh my god!
Although I could have gone with a Harrison Ford card, but... I'm going to lose. I acknowledge that I am losing.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh.
Eating and playing cards against humanity is very dangerous.
Yeah, you'll probably die.
What's the girl's best friend? Oh my god,
ooh.
The card I just played would be best for
ooh.
This.
Ooh, I've got a few good ones. Oh, I don't want to use you. I'm going to save you. Or use them together, I reckon. This one. Patty raids.
Ooh. The royal afterbirth. Ooh, I'm going to have to go with this one.
This is getting close, Trice.
I'm mostly throwing away cards because I don't have anything that really goes with it. I have a strict policy. First date, dinner. Second date, kiss. Third date, blank. The royal afterbirth. The devil himself. Domino's Oreo dessert pizza. Dying of dysentery. Oh, goddamn. one of them goes really good with the date, and the other is dessert pizza.
The other.
Oh, god damn. I'm gonna go with that one. Especially if the date's not going so well. They are literally both sides of the date spectrum.
Well, the thing is that all of them are dinner things. After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought blank to the people of Haiti.
Ooh, I've got so many good ones. And I want to tell you them all because they're really good ones.
Don't, because
I know, then you know what's coming. So I'm going to go this one.
Yeah!
Rip soup that is too hot.
Don't hate it, I'll eat anything.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on blank.
Oh god. Oh, I'm just gonna throw away this card. Italians.
It's Italians. Just straight off of that.
Yep. Racism. Racism always wins.
Yeah,
every strut towards blank gives me a little close to blank.
Oh no, shit. Oh, I picked the wrong way around, but damn it.
Every step towards actually taking candy from Barry gets me a little closer to Muhammad. Praise be unto him.
Oh, but they're not being... not wearing pants one is backwards.
Yeah, I realize this now.
Every step towards not wearing pants gets me a little closer to the tank, the grundle, the fleshy fun bridge.
It's true.
Since it's round the wrong way, I figured I'd read it round the right way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just to be nice.
Miss clicking is a bitch.
This one's good. I'll take this one.
You're letting him win.
A winner is...
Hey, I've won two games. Someone else has to win.
You guys, I saw this crazy move last night. I've already done this card.
This video. So have I. It wasn't this video, it was the last one.
I've got a good one for this one.
Do you? Maybe you do.
It starts with Asians who can't go to math. And then there's some stuff about a crazy thing called love. Then it ends with a big hoopla about nothing.
Two midgets shitting in a bucket.
Yeah, two midgets shitting in a bucket.
Authentically called authentic Mexican cuisine, midgets shitting in a bucket.
Why am I sticky?
I win. You cannot beat me at this one, guys. I've got this one.
Are you sure?
Why am
yes.
I sticky?
Oh.
Benjamin and Perjamin. Why am I sticky? Neil Patrick Harris.
Neil Patrick Harris wins.
Thank you. It's Neil Patrick Harris. As soon as I pulled, I'm like, I'm a win. When I am president of the United States, I will create the Department of Blank. The card I picked up would be great.
Ooh, I don't know which one I should pick.
Baguette. Department of Suicidal Thoughts or Statistically Validated Stereotypes. Nope, racism will win this day. Yes. Racism will rise again.
All 4 points of bonus because of racism.
Yep. Racism is a good way to win.
In M. Night Shyamalan's new movie, Bruce Willis discovers that X had really been Y all along.
No, I'm going this way.
PCP.
Yeah, PCP is what I just picked up too.
If it's a girl with PCP.
Yeah. Why can't I sleep at night?
PCP.
Ronald Reagan. Oh, ghost. I'm gonna have to go with Reagan.
The card I picked up would probably be better for that right now.
Reagan wins this one.
Spirit of the Fire Rush of Strangling a Drifter. To become a true Yanonamo warrior, you must prove that you can withstand blank without crying out. Ooh.
Nah, let's go for this one.
I think Geist is gonna win.
Both of these are fantastic.
Wow!
This is a tough one.
Wow! Oh, god damn.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus, this game is crazy.
Good grief.
You won't believe these 15 hilarious bloopers. I'm both on the same track, but I'm gonna go with scrubbing into the folds.
Oh.
Yes!
Then again, that was a throwaway card.
Actually, it wasn't quite a throwaway card. I'm like, fuck it, I'll just go this. Oh, yours was.
Yeah, mine was. This season of Adipus is bare. Bear Grylls must survive in the depths of them with only blank and his wits. Oh,
ooh.
God. We have to make this last another round because just the card I got.
Okay. I think I'm gonna win this. I think I've got this.
Tom Cruise.
This will be a Tom Cruise. I'm guessing guys play Tom Cruise.
Probably.
What makes you think I play Tom Cruise? I ain't playing nothing. I'm not even here.
Yes! I was hoping that was your card.
Ooh, there's a 50-50 chance that I will win this.
Yeah, this is close.
But if I don't win this, guys probably wins. During Picasso's often overlooked brown period, he produced hundreds of paintings of blank. kind of Birdman and the amount of gay I am. Winging it, that's Jeff. Yes!
That was the card I got last round.
Yes!
That was exactly the card I got last round.
Thank you!
Bet you can have just one. If someone has abortions.
Ah, sadly.
Wow!
Yes!
Wow, this is gonna go down to the wire.
Trice, we've gotta both be quiet here.
This is madness, like this.
I have way too many good cards right now, so I'm just gonna throw this one away.
Oh shit. I'm gonna have to go with the bullshit.
Damn it!
Fuck you!
This is bullshit!
You shouldn't have used a throwaway card for the last round.
Wasn't quite throwaway though. It was like, okay, I had several to choose from, so I'll just throw that one in.
Okay, all right. I'll be back for a couple of seconds.
Yep.